Dedication. The student body of the Center High School, with grateful hearts, dedicate the Rough Rider of 1944 to over 500 former sons and daughters, students and teachers, who have gone forth to meet the challenge of those determined to destroy our civilization and who are now trying to bring peace again to a war-torn world by paying the price of blood, sweat, and tears. In loving memory, too, a further dedication is made to those five former students who have paid the supreme sacrifice in answering the call of duty. Bruce Henry, Johnny Stack, Ernest Allen, Kenneth Nicholson, and E.P. Williams.
Thank you. Step aside, partner, it's my day. Bend an ear and listen to my version
of a really solid Tennessee excursion.
Pardon me, boy, is that the Chattanooga juju?
Yes, yes, track 29.
Boy, you can give me a shine.
Can you afford to board Chattanooga choo-choo?
I got my fare
and just a trifle to spare.
You leave the Pennsylvania station about a quarter to four. Read a magazine and then you're in Baltimore.
Dinner in the diner, nothing could be finer
than to have your ham and eggs in Carolina.
When you hear the whistle blowing eight to the bar, then you know that Tennessee is not very far.
Shovel all the coal in, gotta keep it rolling.
Ooh, ooh, Chattanooga, there you are.
There's gonna be a certain party at the station.
Satin and lace.
I used to call Funny Face. She's gonna cry until I tell her that I'll never roam.
So Chattanooga choo-choo,
won't you choo-choo me home?
Chattanooga, Chattanooga,
get aboard.
Chattanooga, Chattanooga,
all aboard.
Chattanooga choo-choo,
won't you choo-choo me home?
Chattanooga choo-choo.
True to me. Don't hold anyone on your knee.
anyone else but me. I know the apple tree is reserved for you and me. And I'll be true till you come marching
thank you. was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowin' reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot de la da toot. He blows it A to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie-woogie bugle, he was busy as a buzz bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump A to the bar. He's a boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. Do-do-do-do-da-da, do-do-da-da, do-do-do-do-da-da. He blows it A to the bar. He can't blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. Every night, and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet, because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B.
To you, the student body. In a conspicuous and appropriate place in the auditorium of one of our Texas colleges is this motto: the measure of life is its service. I like to think that this motto is applicable to our school. It is my hope that each student has received in full the services available in the courses offered, and that each has taken advantage of the opportunities offered. In your happy school days, You have been building the foundation on which your whole life will rest. Your ideals have been formed, your social attitudes have been developed, your ambitions and aspirations have been evolved. Fundamental, cultural, and educational growth has been in progress. As you leave school, may you add to these industry, courage, and faith. May success be yours, and always remember, success is a journey, not a destination. Sincerely, F.L. Moffett.